What's good, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Xtreme Hakim. Thanks for tuning in. Welcome to a great channel. You guys are going to be excited to watch my reactions. Anyways, I want to get into a new artist for me, a new hip-hop artist that I have not heard of, but he's popped up on my feed a couple times, and I haven't actually clicked on him until just now. This is going to be the first time. He goes by the name of AK. And apparently, I looked up him. He's just an American rapper who has his own YouTube channel and has millions of fans. And he's young. And I'm excited, you know, just to see young, talented hip-hop artist. So for the first time checking him out, I'm excited. If you guys are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. And go ahead and hit the thumbs up, you guys. You know it's going to be an awesome I hope, well, at least I hope AK is going to be sick. But let's get it, you guys. AK, Let Loose. This is Xtreme Hakim's first time checking it out. Let's get it. Let's break down some bars. Oh, he's doing this just right in his room.
I feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this. And we spark flower and attempt to loosen the tension, and we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance.
Get it.
Sometimes we forget the power we possess.
Starting off hard, man. Fucking sparking up that herb to make him have that mindset to do this. Let's get it. So hard.
Tension, and we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Rely on everything but ourselves to reach success. That's when shit goes down, the mirror's our biggest threat. But at the same time, our strongest weapon if we feed the clip. And I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition and
fame,
just ain't intuing it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference.
I don't know if it was just the beat exploding right there or just his energy and presence. Holy shit, man, he just brought... That got me in tune. Let's get it.
I don't get it. Why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't in tune it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference. I'm living proof. I don't mean to do all this free shit. I feel bad if I didn't make use of the reach that I've acquired to inspire, because I know there's a reason. I was chosen. Gotta open up my life to who needs
Dude.
It. Reality distorted. That's what the hype.
He was chosen, man. He knows that his mind was made to be put out there and shown to everybody that he's the reason. And that's why he does this, and that's why he got this lyrical skill and millions of viewers on YouTube. AK, you're sick, man. Let's get it.
You pressure different when you realize that they trying to be like you. Time freezes like the piece that's on a wrist full of ice. When
oh,
you
like
come
his,
to terms with the impact,
too.
You and the mic move with it. True shit is when you lose is when you win. The proof is when you step back and digest the shit you did and use it. Only to see what you need to improve. But you've been so caught up trying to pass somebody who isn't even stressed. So take a breath and relax.
Oh.
Don't blame yourself. Take the lesson because that's what matters. Train yourself to keep pushing.
Oh, I wouldn't expect this.
Against the wall, not the floor of the gasket. Sometimes we forget the power we possess.
Go against the wall or the floor of the gasket. I was not expecting him to bust out the voice and the singing skills. Ooh. He's got a little bit of everything, multi-talented.
The hustle gets devoured when we in our heads. Some time passes and then we shout and regret. Cause we ain't pull the trigger, then we cowards when we sit and reflect on the past. But fuck it, I passed it. Some things I've been through, it hurt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like, really, could you imagine
really?
Who you'd be today if you ain't walked around with no baggage? If you say you ain't got any, you bullshit.
Get it.
That's a red flag, homie, you matador in it. Big splash, so I dove in and gave this shit my all till I had the money pouring in. A safe full of salad dressing, only blue cheese.
Had the
Can't
money.
Wait the day I treat the Rafe like a hoopie.
It's blue cheese and a hoopie.
You need. They'll never be two of what you see.
Be two of what you see. And the blue cheese and the salad dressing. Do this. Oh my god, dude. And he's, not only is he just spitting fire, but he's doing it and he's looking at the camera knowing he's hard. Let's get it.
It's me, no surprise, told you ain't nobody got it like I do. No surprise when I see they trying to bite. Talking now you climbing heights, I see what you trying to hide. All the strings attached, so you flying, but you just a kite. Hey, you got a ceiling, they ain't letting you pass. Fuck beef, I'm just teaching all of those who don't have the insight that I do from the place where I'm at. Cause I've been watching you fake shit, it got me feeling bad for anybody that fucks with you. But my time ticking, so most of the time I'm about mines and I'm on my business.
Ooh,
look, my eyes catching all your disguised images. That a mask out, you ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops. You fading
out. You ain't nothing but a frontline bitch, he said.
It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay.
I heard he made this beat too on his own.
It's over like that.
There's a video on it, so we'll have to watch that.
But it's colder than my shoulder to you, I can't.
like the voice of like a pop star too. Holy shit. AK. Yeah. Take those off like you know what you just did. Yeah. Fire from the AK. First check out from Xtreme Hakim. Oh, that was fucking fire. Very impressed. Family free. June 12th. It already passed. We gotta check out that album. Oh man, AK, he really let loose in that song, the name of the title of the song. I've never heard this guy before, but amazing flow, amazing energy, and that got me tuned in. He had bars for days. I was having trouble breaking them down. There were so many. I really enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, you guys. Subscribe to my channel. AK, hope you were watching that. Go ahead and subscribe too, man. I love you. Peace.